I think the love of flight really began at a very young age. Nobody in my family really wanted to fly. It was just something I looked at the sky one time, saw an aircraft up there, and thought, wow, that must be incredible to be able to see what they're seeing from the air. So the love of flight started really early for me.